Hi, Minnie.
Oh, hello, fellas.
Say, Minnie, have you ever heard the story of Daisy Bo Peep?
I don't think so. How does it go?
Daisy Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home wagging their tails behind them.
Oh, well, I should hope so.
Daisy Bo Peep fell fast asleep and dreamed her thought it straight. And when she awoke,
it was no joke.
Her sheep had gone away.
Oh, goodness, what happened next?
Then she took her little crook and started out to find them.
She found them fast, but was aghast. Their tails were not behind them.
They were missing their tails.
Then one day, as Daisy did stray, a wondrous sight to see.
Oh, what was it?
Up in the air, the tails were there, all hanging on an oak tree.
Daisy Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home wagging their tails behind them.
But Goofy, how did she get the tails back on the sheep?
Gorsh, that part was easy. You see, Daisy Bo Peep called to her sheep who all were feeling blue.
She didn't fail. She took each tail and stuck it on with sticky glue.
Sticky glue!
Oh, gosh!
Daisy Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home wagging their tails behind them.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, every morning on Playhouse Disney.